Yes, hello everyone. Welcome back to my channel again, Awesome TV. Kamusta ka na? Kamusta na yung daily routine mo? Kamusta na yung pang-araw-araw na buhay? May challenges man, may pagsubok man, may trials man, at higit sa lahat, kamusta na yung relationship mo with the Lord? So tanong kita uli, how to start your daily routine with God? Alam mo, let me share to you in this time na lagi namin ginagawa with my son. Ito yung daily routine namin, baka makatulong sa'yo kung ano man ang pinagdadaanan mo ngayon. Okay, as a believers, sabi ni Paul in Philippians 4:4, rejoice in the Lord always, and I will say it again, rejoice. Alam niyo po si Paul, yan yung kanyang pattern sa tindi ng dinanas niya as a believers of Christ. So, ganun din tayo. As a believers of Christ, meron din tayong daily routine with Him. Okay? Sa umaga, ito, send ko na sa iyo. At ito, share ko na sa inyo na reminders every day para hindi makalimutan ko at yung anak ko. Ayan. So, dito, sinulat ko dito, in the morning, kailangan, you need to start with God. Ano yung prayers mo, ano yung devotions mo sa Kanya, at ano yung Bible verse, no, everyday na binabasa mo. So, yun. And after that, with the presence of God, kasama mo siya in a whole day. Yung power niya, yung goodness niya, yung faithfulness niya, I'm sure talaga na hindi ka niya pababayaan. And sa lunch, kung nasa trabaho ka man, nasa labas ka man, or even you are work from home, so you need to stay with God. Kung ano yung nasimulan mo na umaga, okay, i-upgrade mo lang ng lunch, tuloy-tuloy yung communication sa Kanya with His presence. And you know what, pag uwi mo sa bahay, o kaya kung bago ka matulog, okay, you need to end with God. I-update mo sa Kanya yung buong pangyayari sa araw na yun. Okay? Medyo yung feelings mo, I'm sure, magiging okay. Because what? The presence of God is with you. The power of the Holy Spirit is in you. And I'm sure you, mararamdaman mo sa puso mo na He is faithful to you. Our God is so awesome God and faithful in our lives. Kaya, come on, ito rin yung maging daily routine mo. Usapin mo si God right now. Bye.